edge on the inside, and Graham a little out of shape. Olson stays right with him, and Phyllis pulling into third place with Standifer on the outside. Back to the line, Eric Graham, Tim Phyllis, and Tim Standifer. And Phyllis with that inside advantage picks up second place over Olson. Standifer starting to move up in the Torino. Eric Graham, the 71 Nova, out in front, completing lap number two for laps. We're halfway there.
Okay, thanks.
And a little bumpy bump between Phyllis and Standifer. We'll show the white flag this time around. Everybody's got the pitch button now. It's a time to fire. Standifer looking on the outside of Phyllis. Can't find any racing room up there. Tim Phyllis using up the racetrack.